Rangers with the Great Smoky Mountains National Park now expanding the search for a missing man who suffers from dementia. Yeah,
13 different search teams right now from various agencies are looking for 58-year-old Kevin Lynch. You see his picture here after he went missing Saturday along the boundary of the park at the Swag Resort in Haywood County, North Carolina. Now, this is near the Cataloochee Divide Trail.
Now, Lynch was last seen wearing brown cotton shorts, a brown shirt with a white-tailed deer on it, and a baseball cap that is camouflaged. Park rangers are asking you to contact the park's Emergency Communications Center at 865-436-1230 if you were hiking there at the Cataloochee Divide Trail after 3 o'clock on Saturday, or if you have any information regarding Lynch's location.